Today is the Resolve to Revolve fat bike demo, January 1st. Heck of a lot warmer than last year.
The last year is like, you know, super small, kind of locals only, seemed like. And then this year, you know, we saw, I think, upward of 100 people. And I know our bikes were out all day.
I think the popularity of the sport itself is increasing, but also the desire to try it and the interest level for people who don't have the bikes now, you know, it's giving them the opportunity to get into it.